guys? Welcome back to my channel. For those who don't know me, my name is KEDA Creations. But before we go any further, if you are newbie to my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Push that notification bell on so you can receive every video that I put out. And you won't skip a beat. Moving forward, I have to go to work. And I think I'm going to be there all day. Hopefully not. But just in case, y'all might get some footage from me in there. You know, I don't normally vlog my job. But like I said, just in case, hopefully I shouldn't, because I have to take a bra back to Victoria's Secret that I brought last week, I believe. Or yeah, like last week, or I don't know. But the bra, well, y'all seen that vlog, the bra, that bra is too big. I was told that I wear a triple D, 38 triple D. That was too big. So then they told me to try 36 double D. So I brought it home and I wore it twice. That's too big. So from around my back, I need a 34 double D. So I'm gonna be taking that back. And my fragrance, I'm gonna be wearing some Tommy Bahama fragrance. Martinique. It's, the bottle is damn near going. I haven't been showing y'all my perfume collection because I didn't think it was relevant, but I see it's relevant. This is what I have thus far. I have to restock. Like, my machino is gone. This is just some Bath and Body spray that I spray at night. I like to smell, like, really light at night. And this is Paris Hilton Electrify. It's gone, damn near. And right here, this is Rula by Rihanna. It's struggling. And this is Kenneth Cole White. And I have a little bit in here. I have to go some perfume shopping because I like to smell good. As you see, everything is going. And this is some argan oil that I purchased. This was on one of my vlogs too, that I purchased at TJ Maxx. And this is real, this is really good. I like this. I really like this. So I think I'm gonna start getting more of this. And I'll normally I'll like mix it with like a cream, Cetaphil body cream. So yeah, so that is my little perfume collection. And down there is like my jewelry, my like earrings and stuff like that. Oh yeah, so yeah, that's what I'm doing. Oh, and then I got, oh, and let me show you this perfume. This right here, when I went to Victoria's Secret, this, oh my God, so, it smells so good. I don't even want to open it because I know I'm going to go through it. But y'all have to get this, the Victoria's Secret Bombshell Celebration. I'm telling y'all, y'all have to get this. I think it was like $60. It's so, and then the packaging is so cute. Y'all have to get it. Y'all have to get it. But I got to go downstairs. I'm rushing a little bit. Let me spray some more of this on. See, that's why, this is exactly why I don't have none. Because I spray under my clothes and over my clothes. And I'm going to go downstairs and make me an avocado sandwich. Be right back. Y'all, I'm back. My camera about to die anyway. So I'm about to make me, like I said, an avocado toast. And I'm going to show y'all what I'm wearing. I love these yoga, y'all probably seen this outfit before, but I love these yoga two pieces. You know, I get them right from Amazon, or if I go somewhere else and somebody's selling them, because I support black companies, I'll get them. And I'm wearing my, these are called Wild Pair Boots from Macy's. Y'all seen these too? And they so comfortable, like every time I fly out on vacation, I wear them. And I have several, and I'm pairing it with my Chanel boy bag, my black Chanel boy bag with the silver hardware. And I have my Chanel necklace on. And then I have my Apple Watch, as always, usual. I don't have the normal band on it because I have went to the gym, so sometimes I don't like to wear like the blinged out band when I'm just doing hair working. And then these are my bracelets that I love, 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 love. But yeah, that's it. Like I said, I'm running late and I'm showing y'all everything. But I be wanting to get y'all everything because this is Vlogmas, okay? This is the third day. And I hope y'all like the video from yesterday, Vlogmas 1 and 2. So I'm trying to catch up because I'm a little late. I'm not a little late, but I just upload the video like 1 o'clock this morning, like December the 3rd. And that's for Vlogmas 1 and 2. So I'm going to have to upload this video tonight. So I'm going to give y'all as much footage as I can. So let me charge my phone. I mean, charge my camera. And get in the car. I'll be back. Well, I'm making my, I said I was going to charge my camera, but I want to show y'all how I make my guacamole toast. I toast a bagel, like cinnamon raisin bagel. I love those. Or I do like the cinnamon and raisin, like thin bread. I put some Tajin, however you pronounce it. And I squeeze a little lemon or lime right in the bowl, not much. This lime is dry. It's dried out. And I just used it yesterday for my tea. The juice is not flowing. You gotta make them juices flow. Oh, there's my toast. Alright, that's that. So the lime is in there. This is how it's looking. Let me show y'all. Let me show y'all how what I'm working with. I'll put a little, I'll put a little of this in there, the Creole seasoning, and then, that's about it. Oh, and then I put a topping on it. I'll show y'all my topping, but you don't want to make this too salty, so that should be cool. There's my bread. Can you see that? Can you see? I need some more damn counter space. Alright. That's good. The avocado in the market, those places I went. Well, I go to the produce junction. They've been small. And I want my avocado toast to have a lot of avocado on it. Y'all gotta have skills not to put it in a hole. I gotta go around it. That's one. And this is the second one. Normally, my avocado toast be packed with avocado. I love avocado. And for y'all that have surgeries or getting surgeries, avocado is a great a great healthy fat if you're trying to gain weight. It's a healthy fat, not a fatty fat. So, yeah. That's so pretty. And this is what I top it off with. The everything bagel seasoning. I top it off with that. I love everything bagels anyway. So when I seen the seasons, I was like, yes, I'm gonna make me some tea. This is the tea that I'm gonna be using, the lemon ginger tea. I got this from BJ's. It's not promotional. I just got it because I love lemon. I love ginger. And then on I had a sinus infection like a couple weeks back. I don't know what it is about ginger and lemon together. It knocked it right out. Right out. I'm gonna get my avocado, agave. Pronouncing shit wrong, y'all. Just remind me. Just let me, you know, help me out a little bit. You know, I'm not perfect. Agave. I pour this in my tea. Just a little bit. Look at my hot water. Yep, and I'm out. My tea bag's in there. And this lasts me for a long time. Because you know why? This cup. It's 10, so you know, of course, anything cold or hot is going to stay either cold for a long time or hot. So I sip on that. All right, clean up myself. All right, y'all, see y'all when I get in the car.
Thank you. Everybody do that, you're nasty up, and them nasty up. Fix things, quick things, loopings. Well, all right then. From you see me a cleanest. Those when me rocking at the fucking realest. Ching-ching-ching. In a deal with me vives. Girl one with his feet silicone and real blessed. Can a blow a breeze from the head of my penis. Coolest breeze that me rocking a sleeveless. Black neck. Ease out. Ease out.
Productive day. It wasn't many, but it was like a good pace, you know. So sometimes I'll be grateful for having just three, because you figure if you're doing just three, but it depends on what you're doing, you still make out. But I'm good, you know. It was about 8:30. And I like to take my time, but also move fast. So I'm good. I'm good. My girlfriend just said, come on, have a couple drinks. So I'm about to go to TGI Friday. And we like to go there on Fridays. As y'all seen in my last vlog, we like to go out and have a couple drinks, happy hour, so we can be happy for hours. Yeah, but it was a good day, y'all. I'm trying to get these videos out. Like I'll probably be like a day behind, because today is the 3rd and my second day for Vlogmas. I posted 1 o'clock this morning, which was the 3rd, so this one might be up tomorrow and it will be the 4th, and I'll be posting like the 3rd forth, whatever. Y'all still gonna get footage, so I ain't even gonna worry about that. You know, some people, they, you know, they don't even get this far. They do the one day and then over. But I am a little hungry. It was good. The Chinese store next to my shop, well, not a girlfriend shop, it's good. We eat there all the time, and that's why I think I gained most of my weight, because I always eat it. But that was earlier today, like around about 2:30, 3 o'clock. So I'm just going to get a snack at Friday's and a cocktail. Plus, I got points. Y'all, if y'all don't know about this app, TGI Friday apps, you get points. I didn't know about it. So whoever don't know about it, I'm just going to turn y'all on like somebody turned me on. You get points and you scan. You scan your receipt. So every time you buy something, you scan. They tell me to update, but it looks like this. You scan your receipt and you get points. And every time you earn points, you get to earn something on a menu, whether it's a cocktail, appetizers, but the points accumulate so fast. So everybody was just like up there doing it. And I'm like, what they doing? So somebody turned me on. So guess what? I'm gonna be eating and drinking free tonight. Yes, because I got points. So let me turn this light out because I don't want to get pulled over by cops. And I'll see y'all when I get in there.
Y'all, look at my friend. Look at my friend. Look at my
friend. Stand back. Let me give them what they need.
Don't look at me, y'all. Jazz, what's up?
What's up? Jazz cute. Y'all loved her. They loved her in the last vlog. They did. They was
like, you gonna be vlogging?
Girl, you on YouTube?
Oh, for real? I vlogged because I didn't learn.
Wait a minute, hold on. Wait a minute. Music playing. Gotta go. Music playing. Gotta go. No copyright for me. I need something to eat. Y'all, this Long Island, I couldn't even talk. I couldn't even say nothing. This damn Long Island got me on Jazz ass. Jazz, why you do that? It got me on. I just drank it.
Y'all had fun.
You
had a good time.
It's a small video, but
hey, cousin,
yeah,
hang it up.
Yeah, look, it's a small video.
I ain't dropping tonight. Don't blame me. You should have had
a hell long.
She caught the end of it. Like, I was
sitting on the back.
This
has
to be left the damn
bit.
Damn, that's a quick.
That was a quick.
Water drinks.
Here we go.
I don't want no goddamn agua. I don't want no H2O. You what you trying to say? Why the hell you giving us water? He trying to make us sober before we get drunk. Why, Clay? Why? Clay, I'm ready to order.
I'm ready to order.
How long y'all been here?
We've been here like
2 months. We was just here? No, we wasn't. Oh, before? Yeah, we ain't been here like 4 months.
You just like?
No, before that.
Does that week?
Can I get a sample?
Okay. I got it. You thought I was talking to you?
I know you wasn't talking because you just so rude. Is it any petitions or anything I can sign or something? Like, for real. That's why he acting like that. We gonna go down there and harass him down here too. Yo, these damn pretzels, TGI Friday. I need my receipt. Lord, I need my receipt for my drink so I can scan it. I brought these off my point, y'all. I brought them off my point. And they good. Look like this.
Hey
y'all. Look, she on my vlog and I ain't even in it.
I'm like this.
Yeah, you're right.
Stop.
It was like the claw.
Like, where?
Shut up, girl. I'm gonna kick your ass. Damn it. He be like, rock. What he be like this? He be like, no, you gotta do it. Ace Ventura. Here comes the rock. Get on my damn nerves. I swear. I gotta edit all this damn footage. I gotta edit all. Y'all just ordinary. Yo, she said, listen, y'all. She said, the bartender got his Rolex watch from out of the joint. From the vending machine. You gotta pull it out.
From Toy Story.
From Toy Story. Like the claw. Rah. He's doing it to this time.
I know you remember that.
$20,000. He said that was $1,000. How much do you think that was?
It was
no $20,000 because you weren't in the Friday.
A good $100 with a few washes.
Yo, oh, I need to place a picture there.
No, he said, y'all. Sears, Macy's. Oh, that's his watch. Sears.
I
can't.
Please stop. Please, just leave. Good morning.
What is this?
Good morning. Day 4, Vlogmas day. Good morning. My name is KEDASKREATIONS. For those who do not know me, welcome. But before we go any further, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Push the notifications bell on so you can receive every video that I put out and you won't skip a beat. Moving forward, I gotta go to work. Not for a long day, for a short day. And y'all seen what happened last night. We had to go to TGI Fridays and get some happy hours and be happy for hours. But I'm gonna leave out.
I'm so sorry. We just
and I got a couple things to take back. I gotta take my bra back again because I never made it out the shop yesterday. So I gotta take that back. And then I think I gotta get my son some Crocs. Matter of fact, I do have to get him some for a spirit day in school. And I think that's it. If there's anything else, y'all will be coming. Sean, that's my sandwich.
I made it. That's a reminder.
Let me show y'all what I'm wearing. How you doing? Let me show y'all what I'm wearing. How y'all guys doing? Are y'all liking the vlogs? Like, you know, give me some feedback. Let me know. You know, I see a lot of vloggers on YouTube doing them, and I'm so excited. So excited to be a part. This is what I have on. So, y'all, this shirt, it looks familiar. Remember, this was a dress on my last vlog because I did a Goodwill haul, and I showed y'all this was one of the reels. So, but this is I'm just letting y'all see how I can pair it with a pair of jeans as well with a dress. This was the dress, as y'all seen in the last vlog, like I said. So I'm just pairing it with a pair of jeans and the men's shirt that I twist up, and then I have my boots on. I don't even know where I got these boots from, but I had them forever. And my belt, I have to have a belt with these. These pants is a little big. See, I gotta keep on pulling them up. But yeah, and I'm pairing it with, hold on, let me get my bag. Where is it? Right here.
I was asking that man not to take another drink, begging that bartender not to serve it to him.
This is what I'm pairing it with. My cognac bag that my husband brought me. He brought me this in gray too. I think y'all probably seen a gray one. These are so cute. It matched perfect.
Why are you doing this, Kitty? Why now?
So, you got my glasses on. So, I'm not going to take y'all with me in the shop. Because y'all seen what I took y'all yesterday. So, y'all got a little feel of it. But when I go to the mall, I'll let y'all see and come on by. Maybe y'all can buy me something or something.
A wonderful Christmas time, simply happy. A wonderful Christmas time.
I'm in the spirit, y'all.
The feeling's here.
I'm in the spirit. The feeling's here. Yes. Y'all, what's going on? I'm back. I just came from work. I'm gonna go to the mall. And I just love Christmas. Like, I do. Like, I'll be, even if I ain't got no money like that to spend, I just love being out in the crowds with the lights, just looking at the sales and purchasing. But, you know, I just love it. It's like my best holiday. I'm great. Go up here, though, and see what they got. I got a little money to spare. And I've been doing good with my finances too. Yo, I'm so excited with 2022 about to come and give me and bring me and just, I'm just excited, man. If y'all excited about 2022, comment down below, because you know what I'm saying? It is nothing like taking a step back in life. Sometimes we got to do that and rethink stuff, reframe and rejuvenate all of our goals, and you know what I'm trying to say. But and then just come forward and just, you know, just push forward, and like, it's nothing wrong with that. You got to set back to get something what you want. It's okay, we all human. But I'm excited because I'm working on some things. I got some things coming up. And yeah, it's about to be lit. It's lit now, but you know, you always want to improve yourself day after day after day. But I'm going to take y'all with me in the mall, so come on. Y'all going to come and get me some stuff. So I'll be back. I'll meet y'all at the mall. I'm taking back my bra because I'm tired of people telling me what size I am, and I'm listening to them. Like, I've been trying to tell these people. Damn, I don't even know what. Wait a minute. It's not no Victoria's Secret in this mall. What is it? Oh, I think it's all the way down the bottom. I was about to say it's a different mall. I wasn't even trying to go to another. Thank you. Oh, I do gotta go in here and see some sketches. I thought this was like, I'm like, I went to another mall because I wasn't trying to go to the other mall that I originally brought the bra from. So I was like, I know it ain't no damn. It's a Victoria's Secret in here. But I think it.